about that farm run by ghouls?
I love her so.
Isn't that so?
Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT.
Lost track of how many blisters I've got.
Cares more wild than uranium. When she kisses, there's no hitch. Zero power, she turns on the switch. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT.
Doesn't love some Louis Jordan. Am I right? I am, because Louis Jordan rules. here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons. Here's Uranium Fever.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore's worth more than gold. Sold my cad, I bought me a Jeep, I got that bug, and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has come and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, I took the Geiger and started to climb right up to the top, where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was a bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately. Hey.
Where to? You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
It usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know. I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I'm glad you're here too, Piper.
Thanks, Blue. That means a lot coming from you. So, you want to get out of here?
So, you're not in here.